Leadership starts with a plan and a vision. You have to put the vision in the right perspective. So before you begin, before you sit down to the table, before you come into the bargaining exchange, you want to have a vision. You want to have the end result, the goal, first. Then you want to build your plan as to how you're going to execute on that vision, what it's going to look like when it's all said and done. After the plan, you want to implement the strategy. So the bullet points. What does it look like getting from A to B, from B to C, and so forth? Piece by piece, move by move, you want to set it up before you play it out, and then you want to execute it, sticking to the plan that you created. That's one of the big pieces. Everybody has a plan. Like Mike Tyson said, everybody has a plan until they get punched in the face. And then their plan goes to, it's shot, right? So I want you to remember, the only way that you can stick to the plan is through training. This is why the military is so good at execution of strategy, because they train. Your training will kick in where your strategy goes out the window. Leadership, strategy, vision, plan. Thank you.